Looks like we got a game of, I don't know if anyone's on or anyone can hear me. Let's see if I can figure that one out first. But we got a game of Nitro Ground Shaker here. Who's up? Player two, Rob DeStasio. Needs about 30,000. Oh, good save. Needs about 30,000 points to catch up here. Let's see. What can we do? He's ahead now. I think with double bonus, that looked like it was lit. But the double bonus light doesn't seem to light at the bottom, so hard to say for sure. I'm trying to get some comments up here. What lights the spinner? The skill shot. Can you hear me, Mesh? The center hole lights spinner. All right, great. Thank you. All right, so yeah, Rob had a good ball, pulls in first by 130,000. On that skill shot, so to speak, Mike lit spinner. I'm not sure whether he got double bonus. I didn't notice whether the light was on when he landed in it. Good save. Let's see, what else is going on around here? He seems frustrated. Ooh, rolls out. Oh, rough. Yeah, that's when it just dribbles out there, it can really spell trouble from that left saucer, which is so important. Elliot Keith up now, needs to put a fair bit of work. Not that much to get into more points, but he's going to be looking out. So that'll probably get him with bonus into third place. And so now he's going to keep looking to stack up more. Left saucer there, trying again. Now he's going right spinner, hoping to land in the saucer up top so he can light his spinner and maybe extra, and maybe double bonus. Ooh, strong nudging, which is, ball three, fair enough. All right, now he's definitely got it in bonus, third place. He's going to, nice, gets it up there. You'll see it kicks out with a little more power than just a dribble, so you have a little more opportunity. You can flip it or just cross your fingers. Extra balls are playable. I'm not sure if they're disabled on this. It would be the second set of drop targets that awards it, but a little risky to go for it without knowing whether it's actually going to award it. Yeah, he'd have a lot more points if he had the spinner lit. He hasn't landed in the top saucer yet. That could be trouble. Oh, nope, coming back gently. So he was good. Oh, bottom of the bumper, straight down the middle. Yeah, pretty classic drain. He would have had second place if he'd had double bonus there. He just couldn't land in that top saucer. So that's that game. I think that's probably the last match we had in progress. Let's see if I can figure that out. We apparently have the group that was on Galactic Tank Force and Space Shuttle still playing. And maybe Whitewater/Dealer's Choice still playing as well. Not sure whether those just haven't been put in yet or they're actually in progress. Can't really tell from my angle. But we should be getting to our second round shortly. So thanks for watching. I gotta imagine that's pretty much true. New Jersey, small state, gets a lot of hate. So people don't forget about it. Let's see. I'm gonna put in the tournament link for everyone and then pin it.
Ladies and gentlemen, listen up. I have a cell phone that was turned in, so if you lost the cell phone,
this is gonna be
come up and identify it. Uh-oh. quick. What color is it? It's white.
So what else is going on Twitch today? We got other, we fighting with other pinball tournaments for viewers. I think there should be a centralized, like pinball video should start having, what's the word? Non-live pinball streams with maybe live commentary. So just the recording. And then someone just hops on, you know, so you get pinball all day long. The Polish Pinball Open is today, apparently. Pinball Mag TV is streaming, don't know where they're out of. Venom Launch Party Tournament. And then we got a test stream. Which doesn't look like pinball at all. But thank you for joining Delaware Tour Pinball Collective. Oh, on Stephanie's practice? You want to hear play-by-plays on Stephanie's practice? I don't think I'm going to do that, unfortunately, for you. But, you know, I'm going to work on it, on some stream enhancements, which, you know, I call this chat URL. Thank you. We should have our second round starting. Looks like they put the game on Star Trek. Let's see if the round's been called yet. Round two. It's about to start. We're going to keep it on group one, Star Trek / Pro Football. And I am going to step away to play my game on World Cup Soccer. And then Quicksilver. Fun. All right. You know, Mash, just do some play-by-play in the chat if you can. That's the best I can offer you. Oh, let me... Yeah, let me get this set up for us. Good morning, Delaware teacher. Boo, boo, boo. All right, we're having some internet Internet connectivity issues. But we should be set now. And hopefully someone will pop on, start a commentary. And I'll be back. Thank you for listening.
All right, folks, round one.
So congratulations, Brian, on the first bounty. Our second bounty is Alberto Santana. If you're in his group, the first game, the winner's going to get $20.
Life After Death Saves. That's a funny name. The match play link should be pinned at the top of the chat. I'll send it again, just in case. Who is on Star Trek? I believe that is correct. Chris, Coy, Nitsan, and Pete.
David Schumeister to the front, please. David Schumeister. Once again, player one, come up and get your score sheets. Player one, come up and get your score sheets. If you refresh your phones and you're in bank, you're in group number five. David Schumeister, Mike G, John Hurt, and Joe O. You got a new bank. Monster Bash and Future Spot. Once again, group five. David Schumeister, Mike G, John Hurt, and Joe O. You have a new bank. You're going to Monster Bash and Future Spot. Jason Zoller. I'm going to go to the next one.
Jumping in the booth here for a minute. So we're on round number two. And this is our top group right now after round one. We're playing two games per bank. It's the first time we've did this here in a tour event. All right, we got Chris Chow stepping up. I can't see the chat yet, so just give me a minute. Got a ball save. That ball's going to come back to him. Nice little tip over there.
It gave me about 5,000.
Delaware teacher, got it.
Let's see.
Yeah, you don't want to see me anyhow, so I don't know why it's blurry. Mashed potato tower, come on up here and jump in the booth. All right, the legendary Coy Morris just last week celebrated his birthday while he was in Chicago, attending Chicago Expo. Coy loves this game, usually does very well at it.
I got too comfortable and like everything just bottled down.
sensitive nets that's not flippable. Man, the upper half is so hard to get. So I'll go one pro flippable.
There you go. go to Harlem Globetrotters.
Thank you.
Jumping on over to game number two of the group that has Jason Zoller, Stephanie Traub, myself, Chad Hastings, and Paul Pratzner. This is ball one for Harlem. I'll be back. What's up, Rodney? We miss you. I need your help here, brother. And this is Rod Com's game. Beautiful game, restored. Thank you, Rodney.
I'm going to go to the next one. Why do you care? What's my name? $5. I'm
number to Santana to the front, please.
What do I do now?
All right, group two, or round two, bounty winner was Alberto himself. All right, round three is live. Player one, come up and get your score sheet. The bounty is going to be on Steve Dravick. So if you're in Steve's group, you got a bounty on the first game, and whoever wins it, $20. All right, group one, Coy, Vincent, Chad, Harlock, and Steve Dravick. So that's the bounty on Venom. Group two, Pizza Force, Alberto, Jason Zoller, and Elliot. Group three, Ryan, Hoffman, Chris Navarro, Matthew Carlson, John Hurd. Group four, Bobby Fresio, Howard Dobson, David Barber, Rick Pike. Group five, Guy, David, Schumacher, Sanjay, Phil Dollar. Group six, Stefano, Stephanie, Brian Roth, and Nick Turner. Group seven, Steven, Uchindo, Chris Chow, Paul Fry. Group eight, Paul Praster, Bob Joe, Chad Hastings, and Mike G. Group nine, Daniel, Jerry, Cliff Albert, and Sam Jacobs. Group 10, Matthew, Richardson, Joe O, Tom Landry, Dave Lucille. Group 11, Nick Hu, Mike B, Kate Harvey, Misty Jordan. Bob Choate, we'll see you again. Thanks to our group.
Looks like there's already a game in progress. You just have to throw it out as well.
Route 12, Jennifer, great folks from Douglas, Amanda. Route 13, Rob Solomon, Mike Desbaugh, Ryan E., Jason Young. Route 14, Connie, Russell, Greg Papadelli, Joe Fox. Route 15, Jim P., Will Richardson, Vic, Jose. Route 16, Movie, Mary Beth, Dustin, Caitlin. Route 17, Francesco, Kim, Perrianne, or Jeff. Good luck, everyone.
Thank you. Hey everybody, thanks for joining in. Tour Event 5, Delaware Pinball Collective here. Tough drain for Paul there. Let me see if I can get a refresh here. Bob Choate stepping up here, player two. And I think three is Chad Hastings, and four is me, Mike G. Be right back here in a minute.
I'm
I'm not sure if you can still hear.